name is Pam Howd, and I am an environmental education specialist with the Michigan Department of Environment, Great Lakes, and Energy. And today we are going to talk about and learn about cattails. Cattails are an amazing plant. Not only do they define a wetland, but they provide homes for wildlife. They keep our waters clear and clean by filtering out sediments and chemicals. And not only are cattails important for wildlife and for our environment, but they're also important for people. All parts of the cattail are edible. From the roots, see this tuber? They have tuberous roots. They can be cleaned and eaten as potatoes or starch. They can be made into flour. These are edible. The best thing for eating the sprouts is in springtime when they're about a foot tall and you cut them off, they taste like asparagus. These long leaves were woven and made into mats for wicking up Native American houses and also for cradleboard mats. Almost all the tribes across the northern United States used cattail. Finally, in the springtime, when the pollen stalk, and this is the remaining pollen stalk, is loaded with pollen, natives would take that and tap it into a container and use it in addition to flour. It's very, very, very nutritious. This powdery down, now this is an old cattail, this powdery down right here is used as an insulating material for jackets and clothing, so it's a good survival plant. The same fluffy down was used to in a diaper bag for Native American infants, diaper bag being made of supple deer skin and sewn up like a bag with two holes for the legs. And they fill the bag full of this fluff and voila, diaper bag, a sustainable resource. This also was used for feminine hygiene products. The other thing about this is that this is flammable. So it does make a good torch as well. There is some research out there that if we were to raise cattails commercially, that they'd be totally sustainable. The roots are extremely high in nutrition, and raised in a safe environment, you could eat the roots. Now, if you like this video, please go and take a look at our www.michigan.gov/EGLE classroom. Thank you for watching.